In a time when writing becomes questioned, when crosstalk is no longer just a theory, communication has become more than just talking. Writing now goes beyond pencil and paper, or a computer and keyboard. What is writing? What has it become? What happens when we stop theorizing and actually start doing? These questions and more will be answered in The Theory of Writing, coming fall 2020.